A big endorsement for Mufi Hannemann today. The State of Hawaii Police Officers Union, SHOPO, endorsed him for governor. Hannemann is running as part of the Hawaii Independent Party. The union says it made its choice based on political affiliations.
Today's endorsement is strictly on behalf, first and foremost, for the safety and well-being of the people of Hawaii. And then secondly, just as important, on behalf of our police officers, whom have always been supported by Governor candidate Mufi Hannemann as the mayor.
Ma'afala says the union met with other candidates, David Ige and Duke Iona, before placing its support behind Hannemann.